Come on in. Welcome back live at 5 at 4. Dr. Bob with us today.
Making another house call. It's Thursday. Well, when a doctor puts a
stethoscope,
Beth. That would be. We were talking stenosis in a minute, so that's what tripped me up. On a patient's neck, he may hear a whoosh, which could be the beginning of some trouble. A whoosh.
What does that mean? A whoosh.
Get your stethoscope.
We need to learn what a whoosh is, because when a doctor listens with a stethoscope on the neck, he can hear a bruit. He can actually hear the blood flow through the carotid artery. Now let's talk about the carotid artery and about the brain. The brain needs more blood supply and more oxygen than any other part of the body. So it's very, very important that the blood supply is maintained and is open. If there gets to be some hardening of the arteries, then sometimes we hear a little bruit, a little noise, a little whooshing sound that goes, that you can hear with the stethoscope. When that happens, that's a dangerous sign, because it could be that there's hardening of the arteries in either one of the carotid arteries. Now, if both of those are blocked off, we don't get very good blood supply to our brain. If just one is blocked off, then the other side will compensate. But if both are partially blocked, then we've got problems. So what we do, if we hear a bruit in the neck, we get an ultrasound, and the ultrasound will tell us how much blockage or how much stenosis is there in the arteries, and then that will help us decide what kind of treatment we need. There's a question. Can medical treatment be good enough to take care of the hardening of the artery and the carotid artery to the brain? Well, medical treatment would be watching your blood pressure, cutting down cholesterol, eating, exercising, and there are some times that we can actually decrease the amount of blockage in the vessel. If that doesn't seem to be the case, then there's some criteria according to how much blockage is there. If we want to make a little incision in the neck, cut into the artery, remove the plaque that's there, and then that, and sew it back up, then that opens the supply of the blood to the brain. The other one would be a stent. Now, a stent, I like to look at it as like a slinky, but we can put in a little round wire inside the blood vessel that reestablishes the blood flow if there is blockage in that one side. So there's lots of things we do, and then after that, then we need to get down to what's your blood sugar, what's your cholesterol, what's your activity. You need to really get with your health, because we can lead to a stroke if we don't take care of that. But if you hear a whoosh in the neck, you know, you need to take care of it.
Yeah. Okay.
Thanks, Doc. Always good seeing you.
Good to be here.
And you can watch the award-winning Dr. Bob Show Tuesdays at 9 p.m. and Sundays at 2:30 on 10 News 2, and every Thursday right here on Live at 5.